Tell me what you're here. And what do you have to say about that? How old are you? Okay, and what are you guys going to be doing today?
Learning more about how to get a hold of legislators and everything.
And,
I'm going to be voting this year.
Hey, good for you.
We're going to be marching on down to the Capitol.
Uh-huh.
That way. Just getting to know more people.
Are you a member of your GSA in school?
Yeah.
Okay. And have you had any problems with other kids in school?
If I have, I don't really remember, because I'll get scouts from, a distance, but I pretty much ignore them.
Uh-huh.
But I believe a couple times I've gotten, something along the lines of, something about my dick or something like that.
So
a lot of the guys would be like, I bet I can lead you better and everything. And, I block it out, so I don't really know
Uh-huh.
If I don't know you and you're hollering at me, I'm probably going to ignore you.
Y'all make lots of noise, I know. Yeah. Then we have the group across the way that will join us in the march. That's okay, they're allowed to do that.
Stand all around the kids with the balloons.
Oh, my God.